hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you can't miss another update.